accused in last week's deadly Metro bus hijacking has been charged with murder and other counts. 51-year-old Lamont Campbell is accused of hijacking a bus with passengers and shooting and killing 48-year-old Anthony Rivera last Wednesday. Campbell is charged with one count of murder, one count of attempted murder, and one felony count of kidnapping during hijacking, plus several more felony charges. The DA says Campbell faces more than 90 years to life in prison if convicted.